the whole coming at you.
Hurricane Ian alert. Here in Canaveral National Seashore. Hurricane Ian. Day 2. You can see it's just a very foggy situation here now.
We had one hell of a night. We barely made it. We lost one car. We're all okay. Baby Teddy, Luck Duck, Tiny Tot, everyone's okay.
And it's just a very, very bad storm. That's all I can say. We've never seen anything like it. We've been storm chasing for a while. We've seen 6 tornadoes this year, and we've never been through anything like that storm last night. That was just unbelievable. Team UFO bringing you the finest in UFO videos. Like I say, we're here now on the Atlantic coast. We're at Canaveral National Seashore getting footage. We tracked the storm all the way across the state last night, and never seen anything like it. Anyhow, this is Team UFO coming at y'all, and we're gonna work today on trying to get some more footage, and we gotta also figure out what we're gonna do with our car that's under a tree. That's the latest from Team UFO. This is Team UFO, Luck Duck, Baby Teddy, Tiny Tot, and bringing you the latest on Hurricane Ian alerts. Hurricane Ian Day 2. Like I say, it's very foggy out here. It's raining. It's very cold, too. It feels like the temperature probably is, I'm going to say, at least 30, maybe 40 degrees colder than it was yesterday. I don't know what the temperature is, but it's actually cold today.